And yes, that magic on the field this week for the Commanders tonight on that Hail Mary pass to beat the Chicago Bears 18-15. DC News Now's Dave LaValle joins us from a popular sports bar along U Street in Northwest DC. Dave, it had to have been absolute pandemonium when that play was made.
Hey there, Ben. Let's just say there simply are not enough words to describe what all of us saw tonight, including the Washington fans here at Exiles. And they credit all of the team's success so far this season to primarily one player.
Never in doubt. Jaden Daniels is our guy.
Alex Joyce believes it following Sunday's last second heroics that improved the Commanders to 6-2 on the season.
Now that he's here, we can actually win games. It feels like it's a kind of a rebirth at the organization.
Daniels started Sunday's game against Chicago after a rib injury forced him from last weekend's route over Carolina.
It's good. He's looking good, Samsung.
Washington fan Chelsea O'Hanlon takes in the action at Exile Sports Bar. She's excited to see the rookie quarterback back on the field.
I'm a little nervous because I have PTSD from the RG3 era when he started and he shouldn't have and he ended his career. But it's a big game, so I understand the importance of him starting. I'm just a little nervous.
Daniels has led the Commanders to atop the NFC East. His performance has grabbed the attention of even non-Washington fans, like Stephen Towers.
I think he's an excellent young talent, and I can feel the energy in the city. Everyone's so excited.
Daniels is not the only reason fans had to be excited Sunday. Caleb Williams played his first game in the DMV since the Chicago Bears made the D.C. native the overall number one pick in this year's NFL draft. Williams has led Chicago to a 4-3 record.
He's exceeded the expectations, I think. I'm looking off to the shot pick at the high stand.
Williams and Daniels went first and second in the draft.
And another piece of history, Sunday's game marks just the sixth time in NFL history quarterbacks taken first and second in the draft faced each other as rookies. We're live at Exiles in Northwest. Dave LaValle, DC News Now.